Congressman Graves, you said that there's a pause. What's going on?
Well, we've got to get movement by the White House, and we don't have any movement yet. So, we got to pause.
Really optimistic yesterday, is it?
Yesterday I really felt we were at the location where I could see the path. The White House is just, look, we can't be spending more money next year. We have to spend less than we spent the year before. It's pretty easy.
What are some of the sticking points right now?
Yes.
Have you spoken to the president?
No, didn't speak to the president.